Whoa. That's cool. So today we are here to watch The Mandalorian Season 3, Episode 3. So without further ado, let's get started. She thinking about it. Is he gonna ask her what it was?
You bathed in the living waters. You are Mandalorian again. Can we leave now?
She doesn't want to talk about it? Okay, so there's his proof. Okay, good, good.
Did you see anything alive?
Alive? Like what?
Nothing. Let's get out of here.
Aye, aye, aye.
I would invite you in for a feast, but I'm guessing that helmet isn't coming off again.
We took a hit.
Who the hell is attacking them?
It looks like a squadron of TIE interceptors.
Oh, yeah, from the trailer. Hey.
You tend to get mad when you hijack their ships.
Now you tell me.
Boy, we're sure getting some space battles this season. Nice work.
I don't see any other choice.
That's cool. Whoa. That's cool. Woo! And, oh, okay, I was gonna say smooth landing. It wasn't very smooth, though. Come on, Mando. What the hell? Oh god, this is cool. And he's dust.
Of course, it's been a while.
And these shots are all perfect. Let's go, Mando.
Go right. I'll meet you on the other side.
One down, one more to go.
On it.
I like this teamwork. Oh, that's beautiful.
Not bad for an antique.
Take any damage?
Just shields. You?
Not a scratch.
Of course.
I'm seeing something on the scope.
Oh, what is that? Oh, no! They bombed the castle.
Those mudscuffers bombed my home.
Looks like you coming with. Oh, we got that Bo-Katan theme. Oh my god.
Bo, listen to me. You have to get out of there.
Yeah, you better leave. Yo. R5, come on.
A lot of ships for an Imperial warlord.
I'm sending jump coordinates.
Yeah. I mean, they're not catching you, Mando. Oh, okay. Let's go. So this is the episode with like Dr. Pershing, the Empire. So this is how the Empire starts playing a role in all this. Okay.
I appreciate you letting me speak here tonight.
Speaking of.
But despite the shameful work of my past, I now hope to help the New Republic in whatever way I can.
Imagine me serving.
Oh, darling, that was the Empire.
Oh, my apologies. Empire, Rebels, New Republic, I can't keep track. That's why...
I can't keep track. They really just upped the show this season. I mean, just like with the filming and the cinematography, it's unbelievable.
Hey. Join us for a drink.
I'm glad we're getting more on Dr. Pershing, because we still don't really know anything about Grogu, really.
This is G-27, M-40, G-68.
Was that a Skarsgård?
Doctor.
Oh, because she works for Moff Gideon.
I heard they hooked him up to a mind flayer.
I try not to think about him anymore.
Does she know what happened to Moff Gideon?
I like the red ones.
Oh. You're crazy. Travel biscuits.
Well, what's wrong with them?
I'm just saying, if I never see another ration pack in my life, I'll die happy.
All right, well, do that.
If I want something dry, I'll just listen to your joke.
Good one.
Travel biscuits.
Okay, that's cool.
I'm happy to do whatever is asked of me. But, you know, oh.
Hey, get back to work. Jeez, like, look at this, bro. Coruscant? Oh, it's looking good.
Oh, it's just dumb.
What the hell is that? That's funny. You're not even eating anything.
I guess not.
Thank you for continuing to be an important part of the amnesty program.
Is he gonna do it anyway?
I know it's important, and in the hands of the New Republic, it can actually be used for good. I just need to prove it.
So prove it.
Sleep on it, okay?
You know you can't let it go, bro.
Our main objective is to help the Republic, right?
Correct.
And that supersedes everything else?
It does.
He doesn't like their ways. Come on, man. I was really liking that you turned over a new leaf.
Relax. Just follow my lead.
You don't gotta stare at everybody. And didn't he just have like a big speech? Like, how are you gonna tell me no one recognizes him? The hell is that? Man, just sit there and don't look at anybody.
Have you done this before?
Where do you think I got the biscuits?
Tickets, please. Tickets, please. Thank you.
Follow me.
Ay, ay, ay.
Tong's days. Am I right?
We'll work on that. Sorry.
How you run into people? How about them people? You didn't check for their tickets. Good luck. You're gonna die. And that's metal, that's gonna hurt. Of course they landed on a soft pad. Ooh.
Never done anything like this before.
First time for everything, my boy. Is there really, like, no one there?
Ships are all inoperable.
That doesn't mean no one can be in there. I'm curious if this is Moff Gideon's cruiser. Run!
Stop!
What happened? Did she call him in? And I wanted to trust her too. I was really liking her. And now look what you did.
You are a real credit to this program. It's nice to know that for every failure, there's a success like you.
Was this all just so she can get popular?
He relapsed, but he's a friend. I still care about him.
Of course you do.
Do you though? Oh my god. What is her issue? Is that it? Oh, okay. This is what I want to see.
We're bringing you to a Mandalorian covert. This is how we have survived in exile.
She's taking her to the watch?
It will go smoother if you keep your helmet on. Trust me.
Of course.
Okay. But the armorer knows who Bo-Katan is. Oof. That's great. Love that shot. Man, look at all the Mandalorians. Like, the designs and colors are just so good.
Lies meant to keep us in exile.
Mm-hmm.
And who are you, Night Owl?
Bo-Katan
Kryze. I am Bo-Katan of Clan Kryze.
Yes, sir. Are they gonna believe him when she tells them that there's a mythosaur? So weird seeing Bo-Katan here. Imagine she's like, no, this is just regular water. Ooh, that's some rich water.
And Bo-Katan Kryze. By Kryze. You too are redeemed.
Ah.
Did you bathe in the waters?
Yeah, she did, technically.
Have you removed your helmet since? No, I have not.
Ooh.
You are one of us. Welcome, Bo-Katan of Clan.
Okay. Man, he's still mad. Oh, the mythosaur, yeah. Don't end. Oh my god. Well, that does it for my reaction to season 3, episode 3 of The Mandalorian. Pretty good episode. I'm glad we got a longer episode. There's just more juice in there. You know, although we didn't get much of Mando and Bo-Katan, we did get some insight on the, I guess not the Empire, but the Resistance now. You know, Dr. Pershing, what's he up to these days? So that was really cool. And I think we'll definitely get more with him because they're not just going to put this in here and then not talk about him again, you know. But yeah, other than that, it was a pretty solid episode. So yeah, with all that said, I'll see you guys next time.